Got a C.
We got a C, and
we got a donkey head.
We're finishing up last night at the bar with our favorite guy. I'm gonna call him Teddy.
Maybe the entire town is made of people who look like this.
Like what? Invasion of the Body Snatchers? Like everyone just fucking?
No. He's not a replacement. He's just a. It's just clones. Maybe you look like that. Maybe you just have a whole like system set up of just him.
Do I not have anything? Like, can I like kill this guy?
I think he's pretty much done.
He vomited.
Oh. Yeah, but he vomited like bright green. It's like toxic sludge.
Yes.
Magic trick.
Part two. Electric Boogaloo. Questions.
I have many of them. Yes.
Yes.
Hello?
I would like to know why. Oh, it's you again. Looks like you've been busy since we last met. I see that you remember me now, don't you? No, not really.
No, I mean, I'm wearing your head occasionally, but...
So you know who I am. You didn't even know who introduced us, did you? Nope. Why didn't you come back now? Why is that owl so angry at you?
I mean, it's just in his nature.
Okay, now his stare is starting to take form. Yeah, I wonder if it's accurate. It's too thick. Maybe I just don't like the way you look.
Shut up.
Is up, but we'll move again. Before you go, these are four questions for you to ponder. Number one. How large is the moon?
That's... Do you like her together? I mean, not really.
Number two. You are leaving messages on the answer.
It's you.
Question number three. Where are you right now? And the final question. Why are we having this conversation?
Because I'm nuts.
I bet you all three of them are me. Look, it's the chick I say.
She's guess just chilling on the couch.
Movie producer found dead in Villa last night. Oh. Was that me?
Maybe. Was that a movie producer?
Unidentified female abducted from the scene.
Yes,
weird. So I see something.
And there were witnesses.
Well, no, I killed them all.
Oh.
This is Blake speaking.
Street
on something, blah, 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 kill people, got it. Yeah. Should be fine. I hope.
Oh, they're like tacos. I think this guy's a taco.
Yeah. I think he's a, what's it called? Frozen TV dinner guy?
Yeah.
He's busy. Alright, time for some lethal door action.
Yeah.
Yeah. Who wants some lethal dough gun? Go kill me.
I'm not playing. It's time to repeatedly and frequently die.
So, like, what are you doing this game?
No, get the guy with the gun. Give me the gun. Got a gun. Hello. Oh god! I forgot.
It's the dogs.
Oh,
you thought you were safe.
I thought I was safe. Looking at the door. Don't get up.
Times.
I'm gonna go ahead and take this thing if I can. There we go. Don't punch it.
There's a guy with a gun walking around over there.
Hello.
And
oh god. Yeah. Okay.
Probably stay inside that door.
Boop. Boop. Oh. Boop. No. Okay. Oh,
you're
right.
Facing the wrong way.
I'm facing the wrong way.
You literally walk in, ass first. You're like.
Okay.
Behold my matty ass!
I was doing so well. I mean, I wasn't, but I was doing better than that. I just walked into the corner.
You walked in between them and you started punching the air. Alright, let's try this again.
Nope. Okay. Maybe if I do it slower.
Maybe if you... No, I think they go...
No. They notice me enter the room.
I think you have to be fast.
Okay, fuck you.
Oh.
There we go. I need to kill someone. I haven't done it in a while. That felt good. Wah!
Oh, they're both dead. That's right. Lethal doors. The dog, though, is not dead. And you don't want to...
I didn't know the dog could smell me.
The door. I guess he's dead.
He's not. I toilet. That hurt.
You, give him the gun. That's two rounds. Dog.
You gonna come over here, doggy? You gonna come over to the bathroom? You gonna smell me?
Dog.
Whoa! Okay, I can do this. Punch.
Can't wait till they get both.
Nope. Fuck.
The dog. He forced your hand. He did.
He opened the door. Or I could just like, oh,
whoa. Wow. Okay. Let me softly caress you with the ball. And explodes.
Okay, I'm safe. I think. Hey, doggy. I'm gonna take care of you. Come here.
Smack the dog.
I'm not sure if I killed him with the door or the mat, but it hardly matters. I was trying to sneak. I forgot. You can't sneak. Yeah.
It's all about, like, running really fast.
Yeah. Oh, fuck! Okay, I got the dog. Ha-ha!
There you go. Dead. I was gonna say...
No, fuck!
Okay, that worked.
I fixed it. That fixed the problem.
But now there's windows, then now they see you.
Oh, it does have windows. I did not realize that.
Okay.
I need to pay more attention. Okay, that room is still just terrible. Okay. Bat. Come on, dog.
No, he's not gonna... Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got the dog. Bad dog. No living for you.
Wah! I want to make it clear.
Yeah, see, the bathtub had red in it before... Like, I killed
him. No, you killed that dude.
No, it had red in it before that.
I think you can run in there and then just sit by the door and, like, murder two people that are walking in.
Hey, buddy. Hey.
Close the dog.
Oh, he's coming out. Oh, god damn it.
You approached him with your shoulders first. A very brave, bold move.
Stop doing random things. I can't predict.
Look at my foot.
Oh. Dog. Okay. That was scary. Ah! Okay, I fixed it.
Nice.
Oh, that was a terrible idea.
So they're around the corner, dude. As they walk around the corner, they're gonna fucking, like, meet your bat.
I'm ready.
Get the guy. Cool. Get him.
I got him.
I don't know what to do with him.
I don't like getting close to them. They're scary. That's gonna be really weird on. Hey! Nope! Okay, I did it.
Don't go that way. No, that's flat.
Okay. No, it's not okay. Nothing is okay. Nothing will ever be okay again.
Alright.
Fuck you.
I guess maybe you're alright with that. Alright, there comes
the dog. I forgot the dog. Punt, no.
You need to aim your body.
I am aiming my body.
No, your body's not aiming correctly. None of them are dead.
It's fine. Everything's fine. Nothing is wrong. Everything is okay. I'm trying to throw it at the dog. Man with a bat.
Yeah.
You die.
Dog.
Hello, dog.
Or that guy, I guess. Whatever.
Come here, dog.
Oh, the other guy also.
Oh, God.
Maybe I can.
You do a little bit, and then I'll take it back. In a little bit. Ha! I feel good about myself now. Oh, you are far superior. I think I only made it, like, halfway through this game.
Well, you see. saw me. I got
you. You got to, like, chapter 10.
Well, I mean, I killed a lot of people.
Yeah. It's not the, you have to live. That's a very important. Like, what, who is it? Blake didn't mention that, but, you actually have to kill it. Oh, God. So many guys.
Damn it. I was hoping I could, like,
Yeah, I see. That's,
Try that again. That's a good move.
That's the strategy you're gonna go with? I mean, really any strategy other than mine seems to work.
Oh god.
Brilliant.
You had a good strategy. It's kill these fuckers in the bathroom. Then the dog.
Yeah. Definitely the dog. Because every game that has dogs in it, they're horrible. I hate them.
Then you just unplug
the bat. Why would you grab the bat?
Because then you can, like, smack all of them at once and not have to worry about Amy.
I want to see that happen in real life. Like, one guy, like, with a crowd of, like, 8 people in front of him, and he just hits them all with the bat.
You know,
their heads just, like, one after another. Or they get knocked over like dominoes.
Maybe like one of them's gonna knock out.
Yeah.
One day. Bam. Done.
Damn it! Oh, so close! With the door!
It was the door!
It's fantastic! There's this whole line of people. Way to go. Oh.
Right into the boot.
See? You haven't killed any of them, and there's red shit.
Maybe from that guy. I mean, you could be absolutely right.
I'm probably right. I'm always right. Do they hand out uniforms?
I don't know if they're mafia either, like...
I mean, they've got to be in some gang or something.
Alright, so no
You
guns.
Don't get this many people wearing the same thing without something going on.
Maybe.
There's also a knife.
Yeah.
I like knives in real life. In real knife.
I like real knives. Kind of like, I like this fork, you know, it doesn't do it.
I think
like, knife selectors are kind of, I don't know, we have like a minute, like less than a minute left, and we're going to get into a discussion about knives.
We'll leave that for another episode.
Another day.
/day/life. You can't be a hurricane.
What if I can? What if the blade, if I walk around like this and I get like, here I am!
One hand you have a a knife, the other hand you have a guitar for some, and you somehow playing it.
Hey, everybody, come on. Oh, yeah.
You did it.
Woo! Next time on Salt Flats, we'll see how far this knife gets me.